Yep.
You're a sad case, Pearson. Who are you gonna shoot today?
You okay, Arthur? Sit down, please.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
Well, I had some bad news.
Was it Mary?
No, not exactly. That's me. I'm sick.
Sick?
Yeah. I might die.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Me too.
Maybe you'll get better.
I don't think so.
Then I'm sorry.
Only the thing is, since then, I've started seeing things differently. I don't know. The whole world seems different somehow.
How so?
I can't explain it. Like... better, almost.
That a good thing?
I guess it is. Only sometimes I ain't doing the good thing.
Maybe it's a sign, Arthur. Try to do the good thing.
I guess. Only it ain't always clear what that is. Not with the big stuff.
I know. Trust me, I know.
So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charm! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more. Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son. My last son. Don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit.
All right, let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields? What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
Damn it. That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah. What did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill. Right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on! Son.
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help
him! No! No! Go! Please hurry! Help me!
Come on! Yeehaw!
Massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. If you go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then. Yeah!
Let's ride!
Men! We saw some fighting by the factory. That's what...
Let's find... We need to get to the factory building!
All of
them! Let's gun down the line! Come on!
What kind of men are you?
Drive them back!
I warned you!
Look out! More of them! Let's find the others. We need to get to the
Bill. You son of a bitches!
Thank you. So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
No. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth. Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur. Did you hear?
Gentlemen, we're here for you.
Your friend?
Get in there. Shoot.
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here.
Should be.
Come on.
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute.
We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job?
Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on! We gotta get back to camp and prepare! Let's ride!
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to our PD as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry about this.
Hey, wait for me.
Try to stay with us, Arthur.
So, yes, what were you talking about?
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch?
Wait, Arthur! Stay close now.
Anyway, you were saying?
You know, Dutch? Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you.
Hey, slow down.
All right, come on. Let's get him to our PD as fast as we can. Bring him to me.
Thank you. Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. Wenn ich besser Englisch könnte. Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Hello, sir.
Hello, mister.
Welcome back. What can I help you with? So, that attack on Fort Wallace, they're saying it was Indians. I'll be here if you change your mind.
Out of the way!
Someone to take over for you?
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Perfect.